Hey, in this episode, we will be finding some new 3, 2, 1.